Namaskar, I Chef Arpan Roy from Institute of Hotel Management, Hyderabad. Today, I am going to show you how to make Arabica Salad. For making salan paste, we require til seeds, peanut and desiccated coconut or dry coconut. These three ingredients we have to dry roast it. In a pan, we are going to add the til seeds and we'll dry roast it. Next, we are going to dry roast the peanut. Next ingredient is your desiccated coconut or dry coconut. That also we are going to dry roast it. Now we are starting with the preparation. In a pan, we'll add some oil and we'll make it hot. In hot oil, we're going to add the mustard seeds. Some cumin seeds. Little bit methi seeds. And kalonji seeds. Next, in this we are going to add some curry leaves. And let it crack it. Next, in this, we are going to add some chopped onion and sauté till light brown in color. Now our onions are light brown in color. Next, we are going to add ginger garlic paste and we are going to cook it till it is raw flavor goes off. Now you can see ginger garlic is nicely cooked. Next, we are going to add dry masala, that is some turmeric powder, chili powder, coriander powder and salt. Now next step, we are going to add our salan paste. In slow flame, we are going to cook it for 15 to 20 minutes. Right, our salan gravy is now boiling. It is cooking for last 15 minutes. Next, we are going to add tamarind pearl. And again, we are going to simmer it for 15 to 20 minutes. You can see gravy is cooked, oil is separating from gravy, means this is the indication that your gravy is cooked. Next stage, we are going to add the arvi. Arvi we have boiled, peeled and deep fried. Now we are going to add the arvi to our gravy and we will simmer for few minutes. Now the arvi ka salan is ready.